Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find the hunt stash.
Sorry. What's that?
Rest that loser. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North? Yeah.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Uzman, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Take care of her, loser. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you son of a bitch, just come on!
Yes, I always need more shit. Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? Okay. Well, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh, yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me.
Looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah?
God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Getting kind of cold out here. Okay.
bounty. Useful. It'll warm you up. Last of them. Is that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear him while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers him.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
Fuel can. Oh, here we go. That should be it. This man I'm tracking down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
Gotta take a closer look. Scrap. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and you just chop it.
No.
Yeah, well, Coke kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give drifters a bad name. But what if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. I got him.
You tell him.
Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deacon.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you on the road.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
All right, where?
Maybe in one of these.
Boozer! Booze man, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A NERO chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Yeah.
on.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, it's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
Then what the hell?
Sleeping like babies.
No.
And I asked if you were going in. Say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. Not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Secret caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
stay low, stay low.
There? Booze man, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of farewell, the NERO guy, the soldier, or
whatever the hell he was,
took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. Couldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive. Sorry, he's alive.
There. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard on the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Meek, don't.
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.